Lamar, 13-3, hopes 9 wins earns an FCS berth. Beaumont, Texas, AP, James Tabary found Tavarious Battiste for a 46-yard touchdown pass early in the second quarter, and Gunnar Raborn kicked a pair of field goals, and McNeese knocked off Lamar, 13-3 on Saturday night. The victory gives the Cowboys 9 wins, with hopes of earning an at-large berth in the FCS playoffs for a Southland Conference record 17th time. McNeese ends the regular season on a 3-game win streak with wins in 9 of their last 10 games. The tournament field will be announced Sunday morning. Tabary completed 16 of 37 passes for 206 yards, with 2 interceptions. Cowboys tight end LaWayne Ross caught 5 passes to give him 42 through 11 games, and is just too shy of the school record 44 by a tight end set by Chris Fontenot in a 15-game season, including playoffs. Blake McKenzie completed 23 of 44 passes for 195 yards for Lamar, 2-9, 1-8,